Tricks with napkins, actually the most practical and efficient tricks you guys can do while serving drinks. And I know you want to learn them to impress girls. They're really, really easy to learn. And you're not even supposed to drop anything just because you pretty much do tricks in this area. Let's say even if you miss something, it still will end up on top of the bar. So super convenient. And as I said earlier, they're really efficient because let's say normally you still would take and put napkin like this and you just add extra movement or movement like this and it will be pretty much almost the same timing. You can do tricks with any bar napkins, and today I will be using this just regular cheap bar napkins, but it works exactly the same. But keep in mind guys, for example, for spins, the thicker napkin just flies better. This is the normal grip you need to learn when you actually will be holding napkin. We will be using this or this grip. Most of the time you put napkin in the very beginning before serving drink. And for example, at employees only, they put ice into the glass and then put it on top of napkin and then let's say strain drink into it right away or just serve like this. If you guys do the same way, here's the first trick. Say you put your ice into the glass and then normally you would put napkin and then put glass on top of it. I would recommend to try to do it this way. With your right hand, you pretty much bring napkin to the bottom of the glass and then with motion, just put them together on top of the bar. So this is how it looks. You bring it and then place it. You see, it's just a small thing, but look a little better than normally you would put just napkin and then glass. Next one becoming my favorite trick just because it's so natural. And look at this, you just take it, let's say this is the regular grip if you will be taking from your bar caddy, so like this, and then all you need to do is just put upside down. And once you put upside down, you see napkin naturally already placed on top of your fingers. And all you need to do is just put it on top of the bar. So one more time, look, you bring it, one, two. One, two. Make it look even a little smoother. What you can do, instead of just picking up and then place it, you can move to your right, left, and then place it. You see, with little extra motion, it just looks better. And also what you can do, the same move with two napkins. So for example, you take it, one, two, one, two. I think it's really cool. I'm sure you wouldn't have any problems to do it with right hand, but with left hand, it took me just a couple minutes to get used to. So, but it just, you shouldn't put it too high. So it would be so much easier if you just do it like this. One, two, one, two. And you wouldn't have any problems learning this trick just because it's exactly the same, but instead of placing from, let's say, from right to right, you move it from left to right, so, but you hold it, this is the grip, and then you place it on top of your fingers, and then put it on top of the bar. So you see, from left to right, or you can do the same from right to left. One, two. Just don't hold fingers like this, spread out a little bit, relax your hand, and then do this. One, two. One, two. Next two tricks will be my favorite just because I do them all the time. And first will be just a spin like this. You see, I did it really well and it's like how it's supposed to, just fell right on top of the bar, right in the middle. But sometimes it will go a little left, a little right, so it's okay. And this move, your wrist working. This is the grip. I prefer to put like four fingers right, kind of like cover this entire side. So the napkin straight. Don't hold it like this just because it will be harder for you. But if you hold it straight, it will be just much better. Like this. Another thing, try to toss it like right on top of the bar. Don't stay too far, just it will be really challenging to hit there because it will just go here or maybe go further. But if you're a beginner, just do like a little spin, and then with more and more experience, your spin will become just much, much better. And next trick, just right after, what you can do, guys, is combine, just like you do this trick, you need to try to do the spin and then catch on top of your hand. But try to do it without stop. As soon as napkin touch your hand, you put it upside down and place it on top of the bar. So, one, two, one, two. And always try to relax your fingers and just don't hold them together. So pretty much like this. I see a lot of my students, as I mentioned, they always try to stop and then put it upside down, which makes it much, much harder rather than as soon as you touch it, one, two. And as you have experience to place a napkin from one hand to another, instead of putting right away on top of the bar, you can place it into your left hand and this will be the hardest one. So you see right to right, left, and then top of the bar. Ha ha. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. Don't forget to hit like button like this, and I'll see you next week.